They are free to one.
I can't hear what you're saying.
Yeah. Honestly,
you can't. Them
you're really low.
Who can hear me?
Yeah, I can.
But nobody is talking. You're good.
Yep,
we can hear you.
So is it working, Mike?
Yeah, it's good now. No, okay. Everybody else, shut the fuck up.
We got a shush, please.
Just stand there.
We got a shush.
Everyone, just mute your mic.
Nope.
I'm not muting my mic, just so you know.
Just don't button.
Are we all ready?
Yes.
Yep.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Hello,
go.
Everybody.
Yo.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to.
who let this?
Hey guys.
Fuck off. Go over stand somewhere.
Welcome to season 7.
No, I'll let him go away.
Oh, you kicked me, you bastard.
No, it started.
That was funny.
Go, no, go on.
Oh my god, put a shirt on.
Billy.
Viewers, I'm sorry, I had to censor this whole thing. Literally censored.
Please someone blur him every time you see him on screen.
I'm definitely gonna blur him every single time.
Even in a fight. Just gonna have a black screen if I come across Billy. Censored.
Sorry, are we gonna
have a black screen?
So
pixelated.
Let's start.
Right, let's start, okay. Hey, welcome to season 7. Welcome to season 7.
Put me back on my block.
No. Billy, fuck off.
Fucking hell. Billy, come on.
This is probably the worst circle we've started to do ever.
Right.
Oh my, he's right next to me. Get him away from me.
You're making me in prison.
Can we leave that?
I don't want to be in prison. I want to jump back.
I'm going to stop recording.
Oh are you better shush? Yeah, start recording now.
Alright, ready.
Hey, go now.
Okay, welcome. Season 7.
Yo.
BGMC Ultra Hardcore. This is a free-for-all. The last free-for-all we did was Season 2. So, it's been a long time.
Yeah, after much debate, we had a non-starter. Much discussion, agreements, disagreements.
Non-starter and a big farter.
Yeah, we finally got round to hosting season 7.
So we've got 20 players and Billy.
yeah.
Up there in his cage.
Yeah, in his cage. So we decided to go with a 2000 map because the amount of spawns there will be, okay?
Yeah.
Exact same rules as last season, okay?
That's with no enchants.
Those who are aware. No enchantments. Enchantments are disabled. You can't craft anvils. You'll be able to find usable anvils in the landmarks across the map. Okay, landmarks can take the form of just buildings, castles, statues. Do not try to break anvils in the landmarks. You cannot destroy them or pick them up. You can use them if you find a book in a dungeon. Okay,
however, the anvils will display the coordinates in chat if you go near them.
Okay, the same with nether portals. If you light a nether portal, will display the coordinates in the chat as well. So feel free to go to the nether, but people can track you down. And tier 2 potions are disabled, so we're all aware of that.
There's no meetup time.
No meetup time, okay. And no permaday, so. Basically, fights should be fought near landmarks and stuff like that, as the coordinates will be displayed in the chat, so there we go. 5 gold ingots drop, as well as a player head.
As ever.
Every PvP kill, just the same stuff. And for missing, fishing rods are disabled, so don't try fishing, okay. And
no end up arrow damage.
Yeah, and fake lightning as well, just the usual stuff.
Yes.
And PvP will be enabled from the start, as always, so it will be a gentleman's agreement, okay? Subtle hit and runs are allowed, but preferably just try and wait until the second episode. It's all very situational, okay? New players.
You guys better run if you see me.
Fairy just here, joining us again. He was from season 6. Welcome back, Fairy Boy.
Thank yes, you. And joining Fairy is Quake.
Quake was here in season 6 as well, so we welcome him back.
I'm having a new guest.
A newcomer that has just joined us for the first time is Reepy! Yo, buddy!
Yo. So, half the other contestants are new players.
Yeah, the GGMC new guys.
Well, yeah, we got
Crimson King is not really a new, but he's first time playing a season, I believe.
Miko's new.
as well as Grant and Andy, old timers but haven't really played in this season. We've got
DJ
Gio,
Dietrich,
Lawyer Book, Nico,
Pizza?
Sting Switch, Pizza, and DJ. Tyler.
DJ.
I felt so forgotten.
See me!
I said
DJ.
On DJ.
DJ.
So it's a new crowd. But,
yeah, DJ, yeah.
No,
a good
Greg,
crowd.
Go away from us.
Yeah, I said that, yeah. Yeah. So, some old faces, some new. And I think I've covered everything, that is, yeah.
Yeah, should we get the course? So. All down to Ball Boy.
Gold Neil, don't pay your gaming diamonds, it'll be very sad, Panda.
Yeah.
All right. That's the main thing.
Like
that's
two episodes. But are you fucking good?
I'm up here. He's up there. There he goes. Ooh.
All right. Let's hope it works in one
just
time.
Just make sure you're recording, guys. Make sure you're recording. Okay.
Yep.
Whee! Oh my god, they took my flower. Give it back.
Oh my god.
I took that knife.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Wait, were we recording that? Are we going?
So, yeah,
go
well,
don't stop.
End recording.
There we go. Freeze everyone. Oh,
did we actually zoom off somehow?
Right, yeah, leave team speak now.
Good luck, guys.
User disconnected from your channel.
Hey guys, yeah, as I said, this is GDMC Season 7, it's my first go at it. I'm not expecting much, but hopefully, fingers crossed, I can survive at least one. Yep, DJ tried to see it, swim the lava, I'm just fixing this, hold on. Yeah, hopefully I can survive some sort of time. Just waiting for everything to be sorted, we'll fix this. Everyone's ping looks good, and we're off. Are we off? Yay! Right, GDMC starts now, right. I'm quite nervous. So I'm right in the corners. If I head in the way, don't head in the way, do I? That's fucking shit. It's literally nowhere near any. Ah, here we go. Need to get some. I'm nowhere near any trees. Brilliant start. Sand, no trees. Oh, there's a village up. It's a good start then. I was just complaining about not having any trees and I just found a village. And, oh, our sprint's not working there. I'm expecting half my health to be down to falling damage and stuff like that because I'm a bit... Okay. That was a fucking creeper there. Oh, there's no chests. So these are all empty. Mm. I need to find a tree then. I thought there would be something in this village, but I found a cave straight away. Right, so if we got a tree, we can go down that cave. I just need to find a tree, come on. Oh, finally. So the plan is get some wood here, get back over to that village and go down the it's not me. Good. Yeah, that's been someone's near the landmark. Yeah, get a lot of this wood. Head down. Wonder what's going on there. I wish it was clean cut, but obviously can't do that. Yeah, so this is I'm hoping it'll last obviously as long as possible, but it'll be 20 minute episodes and we're sticking to a schedule with everyone. So the timing now is just after 10:30. If I last till 11:30, I'll be happy. Apples, go get this. Some stone here. I see an apple. Oh no, I don't see an apple. Trolled. Let's go in here and get this. Let's make as much wood as I can. Perfect. Let's make eight of these. Stone sword, right, one. Stone sword's gonna be one. I've now got some... new trees. I'm seeing fireworks outside. Hold on 1 second. Sorry guys, back, yeah. Yeah, there's fireworks going on outside my flat. Well, in the centre of town, in my castle. Let's go back to this town and get down this cave. Get some iron, boy. Kinda want to take one of these horses as well. Where was the entrance to the cave? Yeah. Where was it? Jesus Christ. Where's the entrance? This is it? Nope. God. Oh my god. It's getting dark. I need to get down the cave. Come on. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, damage already. Let's make some torches. So Nagel's take damage and doesn't want to talk about it, so at least I'm still on 100. Normally I'm down to probably 1 heart left, so take that. Maybe I shouldn't use that iron, but I don't think I'll find more. Oh, yes, iron. Once I've got this iron, we'll smelt it and then we'll head down into the caves. Should maybe stay at the top and got string first. Too late. That smell. See that one there. Do. Yeah. Who's all? Who's lost? Nico. We used to some damage. Nils, Yandy, Swigthing, and Fairy. Start staircase. What level on here? 40. Fairy just took a big hit. I really want to get down. I think the rules are if you get full iron, you really need to stop caving, so I really need to get down quicker. Chestplate. Oh, my skin's gonna get covered up. Gonna be full ironed up quite quick, I think. Come on then, 26. There's gotta be a cave around here somewhere. Still not had any water yet. I've not heard caves, means I can't obviously strip mine, so... Nope, I need to go back up, try another staircase somewhere else. Go back up to top, get my iron done. Maybe head out, just... head in a different direction, I suppose. This way. Funny thing, I've not even had any mobs yet. I just sent in tag there. In a name tag, obviously seeing things. Need gravel as well, get flint. Yes, cave. Sweet! Right, perfect. So let's go get our shit and we'll head there. Right, what do we need? What do we need? So one is. Oops. Bucket. Right. Sticks. Need a spade. Spade for digging. Dig, 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 digging. Right. Let's head down here and get some shit. Let's hopefully we find some decent good stuff. Can you have water? Perfect. Love what we have trying to do, so that goes down quite a bit. Oh shit! Fucking hell. It's lucky I looked up. Staircase down there. Yeah, I thought that was me gone earlier. End of episode 1.